show you the difficult way to play it, and then we're going to play it the easier way on the chorus. But he goes A, A over G sharp, F sharp, D, A. You can hear that little bass note. It goes dun, dun. Now, if we were playing it on the third fret, it would be like this. You're like, you're kidding me. That's it. But we're, yeah, but we're playing it here. This gives you a little bit of a challenge, okay? Okay, so you're fine, but we're not gonna play it exactly that way, so just follow me.